Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to talk about the two types of money. Remember that money is defined as an asset that people are generally willing to accept in exchange for goods and services or for payments of debt. An asset is anything of value owned by a person or firm. So with these definitions out of the way, let's get into things. Oh, but here's the catch. We're going to do it in under 60 seconds. Virtually anything around us can be used as money, provided that it satisfies the four functions of money. However, all money can be quantified as one of two types, commodity money or fiat money. Commodity money is a good that is used as money that also has value independent of its use as money. Some examples are gold, silver, and other precious metals. You can purchase things with this form of money, or you can sell it as a commodity or good itself. Then we have fiat money. This is money such as paper currency that is authorized by a central bank or governmental body. This money does not have to be exchanged by the central bank for gold or some other commodity. It is just accepted as, well, money. Some examples are Canadian dollars, British pounds, or euros in many European countries. Outside of their value as money, these currencies hold no real value. Sure, the actual paper and metals that the bills and coins are made of have a bit of value, but nowhere near the value that is assigned to them by the central bank. So there you have it. Now you know just a little bit more about the two types of money. Just a reminder that anything can be used as money so long as it abides by the four functions of money. If you like this video and are excited to see more, let us know by liking the video, subscribing to the channel, and comment what sort of economic topics you'd like to see us cover in the future. Thanks for watching this video, and we'll catch you in the next.